edges, but I'm fine now, thanks to you. Let's go!
When the Crusaders had learned all they could, Akan sent them out into the world, seeking a way to cleanse the corruption that coiled at the heart of the Zakarum faith. There was no clear goal for them to pursue, and some clerics claimed it was a fool's errand, that they could never succeed. But these Crusaders would not be deterred.
What brings you out here alone?
All of my lads are dead. And I mean to see these bastards suffer for what they've done. Are you with me?
Here they are! Charge!
The ones in disguise have finally graced us with their presence! Cut them down! Worms have come up from behind! Bloody adorable! They're trying to ambush us! That's the last of those shrieking little devils! Kill them all! Well, they're all dead and we're not. I'd call that a win, eh? I'll hold this bridge. Go on. You have a demon lord's head to put on a pike.
Be careful, Captain.
Ensure that no one is...
I'm just a scout. Always supposed to survey...
Scout,
he is not long
I see. enemy we have laid low.
I had been here in time.
I feel terrible. My rock.
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Like this, if we do.
I come with urgent news. Leah has had another. We have destroyed the demon. Though Asmodan brought hell itself in his wake, slaying the sin hearts will weaken his forces. And then only the Lord of Sin himself be left.
You've killed one of my playthings.
Another demon. Maiden of Lust, I have need of your ample services. Drag yourself out of whatever carnal corner of the burning hells you lounge in, and bring your daughters with you. Be wary. The enemy has proven to be both cunning and strong. But the mortals have always been easy prey for you, have they not?
Thank you.